My name's Kiki and I'm on the 3-year straight physics course.
I'm Jaipal and I'm on the first year of the MSci programme with a year abroad.
My name's Tom and I'm a second year on the MSci physics programme.
I chose to study physics at Birmingham because the department is really welcoming. I'm a bit of a nerd. I love maths and I love learning about how things work. I wanted a university that allowed me to explore that rather than studying to pass exams. I wanted to actually understand what I was learning about.
I really like how we have a tutorial program in physics here. Getting to meet with my tutor once a week has been really helpful just to talk about everything, like physics-wise, pastorally.
My tutor did a speech to us on phonons. He did it to prepare us for giving our second year presentations, and it was like super interesting. It's nice getting that insight from someone who actually works in that field because it kind of prepares you for like material you'll cover later on in the course.
I love studying here because alongside my studies, I'm able to explore new hobbies. So the sports and societies give you lots of opportunities to try things you never would have tried.
To anyone looking to study physics here, I think I'd say to let physics be more than just what you study, let it be what excites you. Listen to podcasts about areas that you're interested in. Do extra reading just because you want to, not just make it something that you have to do every day. You go to school, you have to do physics. Let it be something that you want to do. It makes life so much easier.